Because I represent Occupy. We're on the same page. Okay, I am 72, I'm on Social Security, and I'm disabled, and these people that the Tea Party supported and got them in there, they turned on you. They didn't tell you they were going to cut Social Security, Medicare, Medi-Cal. Did they? But they got an office, and what did they do? And a lot of the Tea Party people on Social Security, you go to the hospital and Medicare pays for part of it, and we had a good deal. And I feel that you, and I have no beef with the Tea Party, but we're all in the same boat, the way I see it. And I think, yeah, go ahead. No, he put it on the table.
Obama put it on the
table. To cut Social Security if we didn't pass that interim budget.
He just said it's a way.
That's exactly what he said.
Yeah. There was actually not a budget. There hasn't been a budget yet. But could you guys come towards us, the Tea Party, and us Occupy people will go towards you, so that we could actually get together and demand that our politicians do what they said they were going to do.
Hi. I am with the Tea Party, and I have a question for you. Have you folks with MoveOn.org, have you looked into the history of your organization, the founders of it? It's socialist, it's communist, it's totalitarians, and there's an America movie, Agenda, Grinding America Down, that traces that history. I think it's one of the most important films you can see. Do not allow yourselves to be used. If you're part of the Occupy movement,
I am, and you're.
Do not allow yourself to be used.
You're speaking.
We of the Tea Party are interested in limited government, not bigger and bigger government.
Government's
not
the problem.
And more
the system is the problem. The system is the problem.
So we want a constitutional government.
Who makes up the system?
Now she's done.
Yeah,
the system is systemically flawed.
You mean democracy?
The system is systemically flawed. The system needs to be changed. The people in it are a result of the system being systemically changed. It's not government. Government is a tool to be used by all of us to help improve all of our lives, all of our plights, especially those most in need. It's not government that is the problem. It is the system that has put the people in their positions within government that needs to be changed.
Identify the
government is the system.
No, it is not.
It is the system.
It is not.
Yes.
What is the system? Is it democracy?
Not at all. It's the perversion of democracy by capitalism.
Describe the system.
Not need to temper the Constitution with the Communist Manifesto. You don't compromise. Every time you reach across the aisle, you get your arm cut off. Every time Bush tried to do something, they attacked him. Every time both Bushes tried to do something, they attacked them both. Remember Reagan? He went through the amnesty thing. He said, okay, we'll do that. We'll stop the amnesty and we'll seal the borders. They got him on that. Bush followed. They got him to say, no new taxes. He went across the aisle. They got him on that one. And then the last Bush, he finally said, okay, we'll go to the talk thing. He reached across the aisle. They got him on that one. They're not compromised from the manifesto.